Hey guys, welcome to stream. We're gonna keep doing what we did last time. I literally just got my stuff started. It is my Friday. Yay! Weekend. Oh. My feet, like, I literally just got home. My feet are still on fire. Boots and feet do not mix well. Oops, sorry about that. There we go.
I've dug up some new things. Greetings, Nephilim. Though you have defeated many powerful foes, there remains much to be done. This is a map. Greetings.
Five. Excuse me. Just quickly make sure, because someone was saying, is he thinking of coming online? Look, a dead body. Let's go that way. Killer. This is the best difficulty for me to be at for power level on this guy. Dang, still takes. I'm doing some good damage there. I saw 157 at one point.
I don't have enough arcane power. I need arcane power. Still waiting.
Filthians.
Need more arcane power.
Down this way. Damp cellar. Cleanse the cursed chest. Here's the cursed chest. Okay. I don't have to get the bonus, although it's certainly be nice. But let's be realistic. My guy's probably not high enough to do that.
I need arcane power. Need more arcane power. Not ready yet. Your grave awaits. I don't have enough arcane power.
So yeah, we didn't get it. I really get them within that time frame. No. Kill you, apparently. Oh, here. That's not good. A drunk?
I am stronger still.
I wonder if it's good for my... if when you kill an undead enemy... Chance of dealing 12% area damage on hit. Sure. Why isn't they dropping higher? There we go. Dude, trap. Cool.
I need to go back.
Yep, going back.
Pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Turn the difficulty up since we got that new stuff, because these guys are all dying. I see a gold guy here, and he's gonna die here shortly.
They could see me now.
Hi, guys. That's awkward. I think I have to turn the difficulty up.
I am returning to town.
Just equip one item, and I think it's because it's pretty sure it's that mace. Two-handed mace is what's up to my skills here.
What is your deepest wish? I worked my hands to the bone to bring you.